I'm Eli Holm. I'm Dean of Students and Athletic Director at Sequoyah Middle School, as well as the Sequoyah Coordinator of the Mount Rainier Institute. They are exposed to science from the beginning of the day when they wake up to the end of the day when they go to bed. They do the weather report before breakfast, do meteorology at breakfast, lunch, and dinner. We measure and weigh how much food waste they have. And then during the day, they do hands-on experiments in the forests or in the alpine area at Mount Rainier National Park with glaciology, with forestry, with geology, with meteorology. Every kind of science imaginable that you can do hands-on, they're doing here.
Okay, Mount Rainier is a really fun trip, and I love hiking and learning new things about the mountain, and you get to look at the mountain in a different way, and I can't wait to come back next year.
And the weather I wish could be a little better, but other than that, it's just been a very fun experience, and I would hope that I could do it again sometime soon.
My name is David Chernikoff. I teach 7th grade Earth Sciences and Robotics and Engineering in the CTE program. I was learning from the Mount Rainier Institute teachers. I'd say they're experts on how to get students out into the field and conduct field studies. It was really impressive how they were able to get students who had very little experience as far as conducting a field study and help them design experiments, collect data, analyze the data, and create presentations that they shared with each other. With the next-gen science standards being rolled out, the goal is really to move away from these inauthentic traditional labs towards a more authentic science experience.
STEM is the big push within education for science, technology, engineering, and math. And here at the Mount Rainier Institute, it's really about that science and utilizing that hands-on science to be able to learn about jobs that are out there in forestry, in sustainable forestry, in the National Park Service, and really showing them, making STEM real life to them.
A lot of science in school is in the lab. It's controlled experiments where we're focusing so much on variables and measuring and writing lab procedures. And what their focus was to take students through an entire field study, all the steps of the scientific method, in one day.
Mount Rainier is a great place to go. I've really had so much fun. Like, each time I look down at this mountain, I can say, like, it's my mountain, and, like, because I know so much more things about it, and I care much more about it, and this trip has just been, like, such a great experience for me, and I really hope to come back next year.
We want to be able to bring and expose all of our kids to this setting, to be able to really open their eyes and see the world around them that's just 45 miles away from their house.